What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix the problem when Roblox Premium is not available on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. It's frustrating when you try to buy or renew your premium plan on Roblox, but it turns up with the message not available. Navigate to roblox.com and click on the Robux icon and click buy Robux. On the right hand side of this page, you may see that some of the subscription packages are not available. The page's appearance may be different if you are renewing Roblox Premium and if your current subscription is not expired yet. Don't worry, just click the available package or subscription. A number of payment methods will show up. You can choose any method. I will choose the credit card and proceed. Now, it's asking me for additional information. Let's change the package by simply clicking here in the address and changing the number from 482 to 481 and then press enter. You can see the package has changed. The number of tokens is now 1000 and you can buy them for $9.99. Now let's try another package by following the same method and changing the number. Here, replace 1 with 0 and press enter. As you can see, the package has been changed. If you are using a new Roblox account, then make sure that your email address or phone number associated with your account is verified. In some cases, users may not be able to pay for Roblox Premium if they are using a new account. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.